Bam, being ridden by Joe Mercer, and four of the six runners here in this race are trained at Newmarket. Bam, not, and of course the favourite Sam and Leafy's trained in Ireland. That's it. Away they go with 1.5 miles to travel in this, the longest and richest race on today's card. And in the early part of the race, it is Band who is making the running in company with Desari. Band, Joe Mercer in front from Desari, Walter Swinburne in second. Then comes the favourite for Ireland, Salmon Leap and Pat Eddery. Settled in fourth is Gay Lemur under Jeff Baxter. Then comes Lester Pickett aboard Jupiter Island. And last of the six is the rank outsider, Current Razor, ridden by Tony Ives. She, of course, the only filly in the field. They're nearing the end of the first quarter of a mile as they start to swing into the straight mile and a furlong, and it's Band out in front. Band, a runner-up in two St. Ledgers, followed now by Salmon Leap, the Derby fourth for Ireland in second place. Close up in third is the Scottish Derby winner, Desari. Then in fourth place is the Newbury winner, Gay Lima. And the last two are Jupiter Island, the only five-year-old. He, in fact, is twice a course and distance winner here at Newmarket. And finally, the only filly, Current Razor. They've completed just over the first half mile, and Band continues to bowl along in the lead, but Pat Eddery has him well in his sights with Salmon Leap in second, Desari is third, Gay Lima fourth, and the last two still, Jupiter Island and finally Current Razor. Coming on now down towards the halfway point in the race with Band still in the lead, and as they get to halfway in this Group 2 Jockey Club Stakes, let's have a word from Band's usual partner, Willie Carson.
Well, Band is in the lead, his ears are being pricked, he's not doing anything in front, and all the other horses are just sitting there waiting to pounce. But Joe will keep niggling away, and this little horse, when he's in front, he's a very hard horse to pass because he just keeps quickening up all the time. And it takes a horse with tremendous speed to get by him. So now the race is coming along, and something's going to happen very soon, I should think, so I'll hand you back.
With four furlongs to go, and Band, as Willie predicted, quickening the pace. But so too is Salmon Leap. Desari is flat to the boards at this stage, but he'll stay on. Gay Lima comes with a run. Jupiter Island, Lester Pickett poised on the outside towards the right of the group. They pass the bushes, 2.5 to go. Begin to race down into the dip, and Band quickens again. Band from in second place, Salmon Leap. Jupiter Island coming up ominously on the outside of Gay Lima. They've got 1.5 furlongs to go. Band in the lead. Gay Lima now throws down the challenge. Just a furlong to go. Band, Gay Lima on the near side, Jupiter Island, 3 in a line. Gay Lima goes on from Jupiter Island. Gay Lima, Jupiter Island, Gay Lima, Jupiter Island, and Band well inside the final half furlong. Gay Lima from Jupiter Island. Gay Lima just holding off Jupiter Island. A photo. Gay Lima, Jupiter Island, Band. Then came Salmon Leap, Desari, and back to Current Razor. And so the result of this Jockey Club Stakes, the outcome is a photo between number 6, Gay Lima, owned by Eva Lady Rosebery, trained here at Newmarket by Bruce Hobbs, and bred at the Mount Coote Stud, ridden, if he has prevailed, and I believe that he has, by Jeff Baxter, giving Jeff his fifth winner of the season. Second for me was number 7, Jupiter Island, ridden by Lester Pigott. Third was Band, ridden by Joe Mercer. I think we'll find that Salmon Leap was fourth, fifth was Desari, and last was Current Razor. This is a gallant and game performance by Gay Lima. Let's see him do it again.